Dear colleague, my name is Reya Şeneldir. I am from Istanbul. I am founder of Rhinoplasty School. And I am author of Photographic Atlas of Rhinoplasty. And also, I am a photographer. In this presentation, I will talk about my tip techniques. In my practice, there are four main techniques. One, basic technique. Second, cost technique. Third, war technique. And reposition technique. First, basic technique. The fundamental of basic technique is transdermal suture. I use this technique on mild cases, but a very, very important point is if you use transdermal suture, your aim should be fix the plane of the lateral crura. In an ideal lateral crural position, lateral crural caudal edge and cranial edge should be same plane. Here is a short video clip. Our aim should be correct this relationship. This is ideal and an ideal. Ideal relationship and incorrect relationship. Let's see a short video clip about correct suturing. Basic technique, transdermal suture. This is incorrect suturing. Why? Because you disturb the relationship. Here is the correct suturing. Caudal edge is going up. This is correct suturing. Here is an example. She has white nasal tip and basic tip technique will work. Let's see the surgical video clip. Here is correct suture. Transdermal suture. After suture, I create ideal non-defining point and at the same time, I correct the position of the lateral crura. Look at the place relationship. Caudal edge and cranial edge same plane. At the end of the surgery, transdermal suture, columellar strut and cap graft were used. And here is the results 1 year after. Basic technique solved all of tip problems. Oblique view. Base view. If you use correct technique, your results always will be successful. I operated her nose 20 years ago. After 20 years, tip looks nice. Basic tip technique was used. Oblique view. And front view. My second technique is cost technique. Cost meaning first steel suture, then medial crural overlap. If you want to shorten the lateral crura between 5 and 9 millimeter, I prefer cost technique. First suture, then overlap. First, I create dome defining point with lateral crural steel suture, then medial crural overlap. Here is an example. The mild degree droopy nasal tip. You can see he has long and strong lateral crura all problems stems from long and strong lateral crura. Here is his surgical video clip. First, I create new dome defining point. I shorten the lateral crura, lengthen the medial crus with lateral crural steel suture. As I mentioned before, when I use transdermal suture, I have to fix relationship between caudal edge and cranial edge of the lateral crura. Look at the plane. When I finished the lateral crural steel suture, you can clearly see the medial crura was distorted. I have to fix it. Most prominent part, I divided it. Then overlap. Thank you. results. My degree droopy nasal tip was solved cost technique. Front view, basic cost technique was used on his nasal tip. More symmetric, more natural tip appearance. If you use tip technique correctly, long-term result will satisfy. Here is an example, droopy nasal tip. I use cold technique on her nasal tip. First a tracheal steel, then overlap. And after 6 years, the tip looks still attractive and natural. Cost technique. My another technique is vertical alar resection, VAR technique. You can use this technique severe degree tip problems. For example, she has severe droopy nasal tip due to long and strong lateral crura. If you want to achieve ideal nasal tip, we have to shorten the lateral crura more than 10 millimeter. Here is her surgical video clip. I cut the dome defining point. Then I elevate the lateral crura from the vestibular skin. Excess part of lateral crura shown itself. The main problem is long and strong lateral crura, and I shorten it with lateral vertical alar resection technique. After resection, I suture both end together. As you can see, I create ideal alar cartilage anatomy with VAR technique. Then remain part of the surgery exact same basic tip technique. Septal columellar strut placement, dome equalizing suture, and small cap graft placement. Cap graft was placed. Here is enhanced alar cartilage anatomy at the end of my surgery, and here is the results. Droopy nasal tip, VAR technique was used, and the tip looks nice. Front view looks natural and elegant with VAR technique. Compare before and after with short video.
Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see? Do you see it clearer? Or are you deceived in what you believe? I'm only human after all, and you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me. Some people got the real problems. Some people out of love.
Here's another two examples, two different cases. I use same technique different times. VAR, the problem stems from long and strong lateral crura. The lateral crura need to shorten more than 1 centimeter. For this reason, I use VAR technique on their nasal tips. Exact same technique was used. And look at the results. 11 years after, the tip looks natural and fine. Looks nice. Long-term results are satisfied. As I mentioned before, if you use correct technique, long-term result will satisfy. Look at his nose, her nose, white nasal tip. I used VAR technique on her nasal tip. After years, you see her nasal tip looks still natural and elegant. My final technique is reposition technique. I use this technique especially revision cases. Most of revision cases problems stems from untreated malpose lateral cura. Here is an example. I operated her nasal tip on my last courses. She was life surgery case. You can see her main problem, tip problem is pinched nose over retracted alar notch and mild degree droopy nasal tip. I used reposition technique on her nasal tip. I used on her septum for treating lateral cura. Then I placed it correct position. And after 6 months, her nasal tip looks more natural. Reposition technique was used on her nasal tip. All of my tip plasty, I never preserve the tip ligaments. I don't believe the preserved ligaments because
I'm sitting here in the boring room. It's just another rainy Sunday afternoon. I'm wasting my time, I got nothing to do. I'm hanging around, I'm waiting for you. But nothing ever happens, and I wonder.
Take your home message, finally. There is no one technique to fix any tip problems. There is no any magic key which can open multiple different doors. Every door has its own special key. Don't play Russian roulette with new and inexperienced technique, please. And also, rhinoplasty looks like playing chess, and analyze is very important to do best rhinoplasty. Thank you very much for your attention.